And then Dr. Beatty, before I sit, let me tell you a story about a young man driving through the country road of East Texas.
Recognize Kelvin, Dr. Beatty's husband, for sharing Dr. Beatty with MCC. But less tangibly than those things I just mentioned, but equally significant, is her leadership. The leadership that she brought to those institutions brought renewed energy and pride to those institutions.
And I know a couple of people who worked here. I talked to them. I learned more about the institution. I came to visit Kansas City. And not only is MCC a gem, Kansas City is a gem.
But we freely